Another Christmas gone, another year with...
Another Christmas gone.
Hey, over here!
Another year without a boyfriend.
Oh. Something's weakening emergency responder communications. Check it out.
Run!
Spider-Man! Thank God. Something's weakening our emergency comms. We can't get through to the fire department.
Is anyone still inside?
No. We got everyone out. But this fire's gonna jump if we don't get help. Hear that? Just noise now.
I think I can find the source. Don't worry. I'm gonna get your comms back up. The sooner I get to the source, the sooner the fire trucks get here. My webs can handle a fire this big. Whatever's weakening the signal is just ahead.
Fire's burning real good, and all I'm hearing is static. Guess powering down the tower worked.
Insurance only pays out if the whole building goes down. So make sure the static stays till then.
They're weakening comms for an insurance scam? I gotta stop them.
Did you check out the building? Place looked like a fire hazard already.
Seriously? It's old, all the wiring's still covered in cloth.
We got nothing to worry about.
Sorry, guys. You really should have gone for the Spider-Man insurance.
It's Spider-Man!
You're going down!
This is gonna hurt! I'm gonna pull you away!
Comms are weak because there's no power. I need to charge up that generator.
Hey, Mr. EMT. Dudes are trying to burn down that building for an insurance scam. That's why they're messing with your comms.
Are you serious? They're putting people in danger.
Yeah. How's the fire looking?
It's real close to jumping to the building next door, and I still can't reach the fire department.
Signal should be clear soon. Hang tight. I'll update you. Getting close.
Hang on. The signal's stronger now.
What'd you do?
Why are you always assuming things are my fault, huh? What's that about?
Can't wait. I gotta get those comms back to normal.
I hate computers. Why am I always the one figuring out the tech stuff?
Because the universe decided you're a tech guy, and no one else can remember their passwords.
I ain't gonna be small talk forever. I got ambitions.
Let's see that spider guy try.
Gonna take you down!
Say cheese!
Let's dance, Spider-Man! Gotta pay you back for that! You're in for some pain!
Get the comms back to full power. There, I think that worked. I should check on the fire and make sure comms are back up. Hey, how's the signal now?
Everything's coming through loud and clear. Got through to dispatch, too. Fire trucks are pulling up now.
Fire department got the building extinguished just in time. I'm definitely giving your app 5 stars.
Glad I could help. Spread the word, too. The more people use the app, the safer we'll make New York.
I'm gonna make sure everybody knows about it. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Mom was right. Neighborhood's gorgeous.
Hey, man. I'm so glad you're using the app. It really feels like it's catching on with people.
I'm not surprised, dude. You nailed it. Take a bow. People will get hurt if I don't stop that shootout.
You've got nothing!
Back up incoming!
that's everybody. Bystanders are safe. Time to head out. Someone got stuck on a building. I told the app about it. Better go check it out.
Into JFK next Tuesday. You mind covering?
You got to stop this thing!
I can't! Controls are locked!
Window washer got stuck on the side of a building. Perfect problem for a Spider-Man to solve. My stranded washer guy.
Spider-Man, thank God you're here. Power short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I can carry you down, or I can power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
Looks like someone shut the power off on purpose. Need to connect these relays and we'll be in business.
That didn't sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end. Hang tight, sir. I'll get you back up soon. A generator. There we go. That should do it. Just gotta reset the breaker now. Looks like the power's reaching the breaker. We got power. Nice.
You saved me. Oh, man, I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really. If saving pigeons is good enough for Pete, it's good enough for me. Something nice, like stickers or pizza.
Gotcha. You're done, kid.
Listen!
Just don't do it again! Cool? Better leave before the PDNY gets here. They're not the biggest...
MJ's flying into JFK next Tuesday. You mind covering patrol for me?
No problem. She's been gone a while, huh? You must be glad she's coming back.
Yeah. I'm kind of surprised Sable let her go. MJ's profile opened by calling her cold, calculating, and humorless. Lavish praise at Simcaria. They're basically BFFs now.
Now that's a cool team-up.
Cool and slightly frightening. Okay, hit you up Tuesday. Bye. And thanks again.
Never liked that guy anywhere. Go! End of the line.
Convicts loose. There's Howard.
Got one present to finish.
Liking your style, young man.
Hey, Howard. I'm the other Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers work?
Perfect. Got it. I'll be back.
Oh, hey, you've scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard Protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no, no, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
A second coop? Did someone steal Howard's birds? Pigeon trails go in three directions. Should check them all. Active crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
Third break-in this week. We'll be setting a new record at this rate.
Don't even joke about that.
Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know. These birds are fast. What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon Fact 1, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know? Scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons.
Gotcha. Hey, Howard. Caught a bird. She's pretty feisty.
I bet it's Piggy. Like a pet. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do. All right. Should head back to the coop. Check the other birds. Be the pigeon thieves.
How'd you find us? You can't hack our cell phones. We're using birds to communicate. We robbed a guy to get the birds, genius. Who knew Spider-Man investigated aviary crime? You're dead!
I'm coming up!
I'm taking you...
You must drop something.
tomorrow night. Roof, be there. At the Bugle? Hey, Pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon fact two, a smidgen more pigeon.
He's really into pigeons.
Over 200,000 carrier pigeons were used during World War II.
Got him! Howard, got a bird. I think they're using your pigeons to plan something at the Bugle.
Really? Maybe they're looking for some juicy news. They got the best reporters in town.
Maybe. I'll find out. But first, I'll get your birds. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected. Another pigeon. And he's got a note. No, birdie!
Pigeon fact three. Here we go.
There! Hold still! Okay. Checking the note. Change of plans. We're moving now. Howard! All your birds. The bad news is, a gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep, I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take them out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give them hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud. Hands all here. Pigeons did their work.
Well, our guys tipped the Bugle off to this pigeon. Don't know which it was, but I will. Meantime, we break in, destroy the evidence. Stop the story before it runs. Makes sense to me. Anything else in there we can steal? Journalists? Kind of doubt it unless you're in 10-year-old computers and coffee mugs. One big score and I'm out of here.
those flipping movies on the corner.
Yes.
Hate just waiting around.
Be the next Fist someday.
Mark my word.
City's a trash heap, but it's my trash heap.
This beats lockup, that's for sure.
Best thing about the holidays. It's gotta be so damn cold all the time.
This beats lockup, that's for sure.
Stomach's grumbling. Should have packed a sandwich. Take a leak. I can't wait for New Year's. Tourists everywhere, ripe for the picking. Criminal make a buck in this town. Hate New York winters. Haven't felt my toes in a week. Why's it gotta be so damn cold all the time?
whole time stuff. I'm gonna be the next Fist someday. Mark my words.
Sucks to be you. I got feathers. That did not sound as cool as I thought it would.
It did not day to mess with us.
If there's a creativity award for crime planning, you guys win. Practicality? No, but definitely creativity.
This ain't gonna end well for you. Dang, fuck! This is gonna hurt!
Bugle saved. Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore. Cranes I stuck in might fall over. But the area's clear. It's a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says.
It's
Spider-Man. You came.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Nice to meet you. This is why Pete gave me a C in quipping. De-icing. Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but that was bad. Whew. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. I gotta break it quickly. The train's not stopping. The track's clear. Need to jump. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg, but okay, that's enough ice puns for today. A feast truck's in trouble. I can't let people in need go hungry. These trucks in trouble. A lot of people need that food. Better try to help.
Let's see how you like it! Take
taking you out!
You're done, kid! You ain't getting through me! You're doing me like that, kid! You're not walking away from this!
That's what you get for harassing people.
What time you got here, Spider-Man?
You should go to a doctor. Get that checked out.
Sources say underground activity has subsided significantly, and the Tinkerer is officially presumed dead. We survived the storm of the century, and our wounds are healing. But New Yorkers must remain ever vigilant. This is the greatest city on Earth, which means there will always be lunatics trying to make a name for themselves by disrupting the tranquility of our daily lives. 1 minute you're washing down a delicious everything bagel with a fresh.
Convicts loose. That truck is going nowhere fast if I don't get it out of that snowbank.
Oh man, thank you. I'm delivering holiday meals, but the truck's snowed in. Families are counting on this food. Can you help?
Think so. Let me see if I can pull you out that snow. As the other Spidey would say, snow problem.
You are awesome. It's free.
Physics is the real hero.
Battery's dead from the cold.
Think I can help with that too. Let me give you a little jump. Try the engine.
You're a lifesaver. Gotta punch it. People are waiting on these meals.
Feels good to help out Feast in the mask too. He left his delivery list. He's gonna need these addresses. Gotta grab that list and get it to the driver before it gets too far. Okay, dude needs his list. Time to go. Man, he's really moving.
need this. Drive safe now.
Oh, wow, thank you. You get the gold star today, my friend.
Peace! Maybe Fee should invest in monster trucks to make their deliveries.
App's getting reports of an out-of-control helicopter flying around. Heads up.
I can't believe I'm saying this. Don't hack helicopters!
You got to stop this thing!
I can't! Controls are blocked!
Three signals controlling the pack. Take out the transmitter. Cat's lost. Well, they came to the right place for help.
What?
Finding the signal. Got it.
Thank you.
throwing your evil logo on a billboard is definitely a power move. And here's the underground. Hey, I had some notes on your billboard campaign. Got a minute? Maybe the Underground should try handing out pamphlets next time. That should be the missing Catman. Hey, you having cat troubles?
Yeah. Vector, my cat, ran out while I was grabbing the mail. Here, he loves this bag. If you find him, he'll crawl right in.
Are cats in backpacks like a thing? Do you have anything with Vector's scent?
Right here. His favorite toy.
Cute. Quick scan. And I got a trail. Hold tight. Vector's coming home. Up onto those school buses. Little guys nibble. Is that a... Yep. Dead rat. Good for Vector. Sad for rat. On the right trail, though. Went under the bus. Into the sewers. I'll follow from street level, thank you. Oh, this cat's gonna smell real weird. Nope. Vector didn't surface here. Didn't come out here. Please don't make me go sewer splunking, Vector. Trail picks up. He climbed out here. Saved from a sewer search. Never would have gotten that smell out of my suit. Vector's vector goes up that fire escape. Nice hops, cat. Vector's calling. Still warm. I'm close. Game recognized game. Vector's got no fear. We're under that HVAC stuff. Time to crawl. Vector! What up, bud? Coming! Found you! Oh, boy. You got that real New York smell now, Vector.
Wow.
Time to head home. Here you go.
Thank you. Ooh, wow. Wow, that's a smell. Oh, Vector, you've earned a full body scrub, pal.
Cute cat.
Let's get inside.
Stinky, but mad cute. Making time for a photo op. No big deal.
Careful!
Zeke, hold back up!
Lock the door.
Thank you. Now you get back to swinging around.
Checking in. Things all good at Feast?
Firing on all cylinders. Indoor plumbing truly is a modern miracle. When you coming in to volunteer, kid? Got coffee that needs pouring.
Good thing I've been practicing my form. You still got a Wednesday afternoon shift? I'm meeting up with Haley that day. Maybe we can both stop by.
Ah, kid, I see how it is. Trying to look good for the ladies. I approve. Yeah, I'll keep a spot warm for you both. See you next Wednesday.
See you then.
What music do you listen to?
Be sauce! And take him out!
Why can't you sell something nice? Like stickers or pizza? Be more subtle next time. Or, you know, just don't do crimes. I think that's the person who wants a selfie.
Spider-Man, hi. I know you're busy, but could I get a selfie with you? Oh my god, thank you. Pose right there.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Never seen a gas line blow like that. Good thing you got here as fast as you did. Other guys are telling me you got an app. I'm usually bad with technology, but for you, I'll check it out.
Are those boots or like...
What do you think caused it?
These old buildings...
Miles, I'm getting a lot of reports of a helicopter out of control.
Hola, amigo. Are you at home?
I'm doing Spider-Man things.
Please work! Oh, thank God, Spider-Man! Nothing in my copter's working! None of this is me!
Take orders from the boss. The truth is,
You're all right. You should go.
There's the gift! Hey, I'm back. Oh yeah, I'm doing Spider-Man things.
I'm still getting used to that.
Hi, Mom. Sorry. Spider-Man thing interrupted us.
I'm still getting used to that. Reminds me of when I used to call your dad at work. Sometimes I'd catch him on patrol, or he'd have to shout over sirens.
Do you ever call when he was making a bus?
One time. He was taking in a felon who skipped bail. The guy wriggled out of his cuffs and his pants to make a break for it. Your dad had to chase him down Fifth. I was on the phone for the whole thing.
No way. You serious?
Serious. Best part, people took pictures, and it made the Bugle. Your dad was not happy. Made him the butt of a lot of jokes at the station.
But, nice one, Ma.
I did not mean to do that.
Either way, awesome story. So what's up? Did you need something?
No, I just wanted to hear your voice and make sure you're okay. I'll let you go. Bye, honey.
Love you. Bye. Okay, that is way above the speed limit.
Authorized to your escort. Hope you do better than you said.
We're calling backup.
Can't abandon forever. Pull over. Someone will get hit.
This is Spider-Man. Stop the car before someone gets hurt.
Get him off the roof.
Seriously? Personified road rage has friends?
Got you now!
That's your best shot! I need a horny punk like you every day! Do you want to be a hero?
Who could possibly be in this car to make it worth all this?